So in this video, I'm going to show how to use BE Drone using mobile app. You can just on this button, you will see all the controls of a joystick drone. But before that, make sure that you calibrate the drone. To calibrate the drone, use this button. You will see that the drone is blinking. Now it has stopped the blinking. It means it is calibrated. So this is the gyro button, and now I'm going to take off. The drone has take off. Now you can control the drone using the mobile gyro function. So you can see if I am turning the left, it is turning to left. It is, if I am moving it right, it is moving right. So in that way, you can control the drone using the mobile function. You can see how it is flying. But still I am controlling the drone using the gyro function. Also, you can zoom in, zoom out the drone camera. You can see that how it is so stable and easy to fly. Also, we recommend propeller guards for the better drone experience. It will help your drone to have a better flight and crash-proof experience.